Jane, my question to you is, if the election were held tomorrow, would you vote Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump for president, and why would you choose one over the other?
Gender. What we need in the United States is someone who represents those of us who don't feel like we have a voice, those of us who want our voices heard. We need a president to push for what is right and push for what America really needs. Thank you.
Thank you so much.